Hey guys, it's me. I guess you guys could see, but this is my first attempt at doing some curls in my hair, and I think it looks really, really cute. So this is my Lisa tribute, since she was the one who really, really got me inspired to do some curls in my hair. I wasn't able to get the Hot Tools curling iron yet. But I did order it, so I'm getting it from eBay. Because I don't have an Ulta near me, go figure. So I think that's the only place that you can find Hot Tools. I could be wrong, but a lot of people messaged me and told me that I can find it there. So yeah, I just needed to get one, a curling iron. So I ran to Target and purchased, I think it's a Conair. It was very, very cheap and inexpensive, and I figured I would just give it a shot. So this is my attempt at some curls. It took me a very, very long time to do because I just was not used to getting my hair all around, and I have a lot of hair, so it took a while. And actually, it was even more curlier before, but it's been a little while, so they started to droop a little bit, and I guess because my hair is so super straight, it doesn't hold the curl as easy. But I think with the Hot Tools one, it'll be hotter. It's a better curling iron. I think I'll get better results. But so far, this is it. And I think it's really, really cute. I love it a lot. I keep looking to see my husband's home, and he always makes fun of me when I make videos. So anyway, so yes, this is my first attempt, and I think it looks cute. I definitely would like to do it more because it actually made my hair look healthier on the ends since it's not straight. So I'm totally digging that. So this video is also going to be on some jewelry that my friend Beth had sent me. She hand makes all of her jewelry, and it's just such different stuff. I love it. She sent this to me a little over a week ago, and I feel terrible that I'm just getting to it now, the video. But without further ado, I want to get started. Her screen name or her subscriber name is NCMKB29, and I'll put a little blip right there of her name. Like I said, her name is Beth, and she makes all her jewelry handmade with a lot of love, and I love the stuff that she sent me. Just wanted to show you the attention to detail. I know she knows that I love pink, so look at this cute box that she sent it to me in with all the pink swirlies on it. I did notice that, Beth. I thought that was really cute. And she also sent me this cute little heart lollipop. Super, super cute. A really sweet note. And she also sells Mary Kay. So she sent me the Time Wise 3-in-1 cleanser. I've never tried that before, and I'm really curious to see how it is. I needed a new cleanser, so this came in perfect time. And on to the jewelry. Each piece that she made me was wrapped up so cute in this tissue paper with all the little flowers on it. And then she had the little ribbon attached to it. Like that. So cute, so precious. I loved it. She put everything in this bag for me. And let me show you what she sent me. The first ring is this one right here with the purple stones and the clear. And what it is it's on a stretchy band, which is great because it conforms to your finger. I don't know if you guys could see that, but it's stretchy. And what I love about that is I could wear it on different fingers. I could, you know, wear it on the index, on the middle, on the ring, and it fit on all the fingers because there's give. These rings are so absolutely adorable. I love them. I love the detail on them. I hope you guys are going to get a good shot at these, but the detail is amazing. They are so well made. I don't feel that if I stretch it a little bit, it's going to break. I've been wearing them this week just to test them out, and they've held up beautifully. I love them. I think they're just so special and different. I've never seen a ring like this before out there on the marketplace. Another one that she sent me is this one, and of course, you know I love it because it's my pink. Again, on the stretchy band, and that's all different beads going around. And this one just has a whole pop of pink, like a big, big almost reminds me of like a grouping of grapes or even like a little carnation. So I absolutely love, that's the two rings right there, these rings. She also sent me this bracelet, which is awesome. I love toggle style bracelets. They're one of my favorites because I can put them on myself. Nothing's worse than in the morning, I'm rushing to get to work and I'm trying to get it with the lobster claw or the circle ring and I just can't get it and it's just a hassle. Half the time I don't wear my bracelets because I can't get them on. When you use the toggle, which looks like that, you know, with the O and then the bar that goes through it, you can put it on yourself. This bracelet is awesome. It fits me, and she didn't ask what size my wrist was or anything. It just fits me perfect. I'm a size 6.5 wrist, so you can see that there's a little bit of give. It's not super tight. It's absolutely perfect. Would be great if you were a 7-inch wrist too. And this one has dark brown and almost like a smoky quartz style faceted beads throughout. And isn't that just gorgeous bracelet. I love it. I mean, handmade pieces, you know how I feel about small companies and handmade pieces. They're my favorite. And it's such good quality. Like, these pieces are put together very well. And then she also sent me this necklace and earring set, which is also absolutely adorable. It's, I think I want to say a garnet because it's a really deep, like, almost like a blood red. And the pendant, you can see, is in the middle there. And then the earrings. And it's just, they're so different. I love them. I think they're just very, like I said, very well made and unique. I always check out jewelry. I'm a big fan of jewelry. And when I'm in a store, I'm always looking to see what's new out there. I've never come across something that looks like this. It's just really, really neat. It's boutique style, it's handmade pieces, and I just want to run through a few of her pricings. As far as rings go, the larger rings are between $15 and $25, depending on the bead, meaning if she's going to use like a tiger's eye or Swarovski crystal, something like that, that's more expensive, but $15 to $25 for the larger ring, I think, is a great price. Medium-sized rings are $10 to $15, again, based on the bead, and the small rings are $5 to $10. These sets, like this, are $20. $20. When you're looking for a gift for someone and you want to spend 20 bucks, how awesome to give them something handmade that no one else is going to have, which is what I really, really like. I think it's just a great, great idea. They're $20, and it includes your choice of a necklace, earrings, bracelet, or ring. So if you know someone who doesn't have pierced ears, if you want to get them a necklace and a ring, necklace and a bracelet, for $20, phenomenal. Beth, I absolutely love your jewelry. I wear it. I cherish it. I'm definitely going to buy some pieces from you because I think it's just amazing jewelry. I feel so special when I wear it because I know it was handmade with love from you. And I really, really urge anyone, if you're into very unique, one-of-a-kind pieces that nobody around you is going to have, definitely check out her channel. She has a few videos up where she demos and shows all of her jewelry, all the different rings and bracelets and stuff. She has a couple up now for Mother's Day, which is a great idea. Get your mom something really, really special and personally made for her. You can pick out, you know, if you want a specific bead, I'm sure you can speak to Beth and she can personally hand make it for you without a problem. You know, it's just great. I think it's great for any age range. You know, I don't think this is just geared to really young girls or anything like that. I think from your 8-year-old daughter to your grandma, I think they would just absolutely cherish these pieces. Beth, thank you so much for giving me the chance to review them and to wear them and to have them. I cherish them. Thank you so much. And if you have any questions, you can leave me a comment or you can just check out Beth's channel and definitely leave her a message. Tell her Jen sent you. Thanks a lot, guys. Talk to you soon. Bye.